everyone. It's me, Jamie, from Jacob the Transport Guy, and today we're off to the RailWorld Centre in Peterborough, near the Nene Valley. But I think the Nene Valley will be operating again on the 1st of August. You know what I mean. Anyway, enjoy the video.
So I'm just at the Peterborough RailWorld Centre near the Nene Valley Railway. But when I try to say the word RailWorld, it's just a bit, it's a bit of a wobbly word, going RailWorld. RailWorld is a bit of a wobbly word, isn't it? Yeah. And as you can see, there's the Globe Centre, and more importantly, the Peterborough Mainline Railway, which is just where my finger is pointing to that train. And as you just saw it earlier in this video, I went in up in that super box and I never even knew that was there. I'm guessing that's the balcony for when it rains and people want to film trains. Oh, that rhymes, rain trains. So yeah, I might have to do that again next time I come here, just for, enough of my waffle. I'm gonna let you enjoy the rest of this video.
Thank you.